Like many of you, it wasn't the call I was expecting when I got back to my room. I thought surely I'd be the number one pick for the position, but I was number two. What do I do now? I kept my head up, and the next week I got an amazing call asking me, Kelvin Bell, to interview for the position that's allowed me to help others build wealth for 30 years. And I'd like to help you. In the time that I have today, I can only cover three tips on growing the value of your business. One, get out of the way, I mean. Put a professional manager in place to run your business, free your time, and watch your valuation nearly double. After all, someone looking to buy a business isn't usually looking for a job. Two, if you run out of things to sell, add another item to your value ladder. If they run out of things they can buy from you, they can't give you more money. Rhea, one of our consulting clients, added new coaching levels and brought in an additional $20,000 the first week. Three, add a digital product like a report or book that can be downloaded and delivered electronically. It's almost pure profit. If you're looking to grow your business, let's talk. Reach out to us at growyourbusinessnow.info. Charles, a consulting client, talked to us a few years ago about his new construction business. Now he's working on construction approvals for his $12 million complex. For you, it may be to break eight figures. For someone else, it might be just to reach seven figures. For me, it's to help you get the breakthroughs you need and build the wealth you desire. Let's talk. growyourbusinessnow.info. I'm Kelvin Bell.